Thousands of materials are used on the Space Launch System rocket and Orion spacecraft. Here are a few companies across America that supply those. Titanium that secures the rocket engines and their feed lines to SLS is provided by Kinkoa Aerospace in Georgia. Miles of tubing are provided by LaFell Manufacturing in California for cooling the rocket's engines. Various metals and composite materials for the rocket's propulsion systems are provided by TW Metals in Pennsylvania, Constellium Rolled Products in West Virginia, and Solvay Composite Materials in Minnesota. In Colorado, Primus Aerospace offers material and machining for water jetting, a process that uses a high-pressure water mixture to cut into thick plates of titanium for building Orion. Textile materials used on Artemis for thermal protection are provided by Amorium Cork Composites in Wisconsin, ICF Mercantile in New Jersey, and Textech Coatings in North Carolina. All states are mission critical for Artemis.